Hey guys, my name is Rico Peen, and welcome back to The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, Season 3, Episode 3. Enjoy.
I gotta tell you, man, I thought you and Kate were, you know... I mean, I saw you kiss her in the junkyard, and I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious. What's the story? Ain't my business, I know, but what have we got to lose out here? Hey, man, it's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. Maybe I shouldn't, but... doesn't just make him go away.
No harm in saying it. Hell. No harms in not saying it when you should. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you. If they're one and the same or otherwise.
Yeah, you're right. Goddamn mess.
And it never quite washes out. Eleanor and I, we were... something... at some point, but nothing now. I respect her wishes. I really do. I just wish my heart respected mine. Jesus got his eye on something.
It's so weird hearing that. It's so weird.
What you got for us, man?
Listen.
Oh.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is. About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Okay, look alive, people. I got them.
Okay. Holy shit. Okay. That was interesting. Hey, Michael Jackson. Killing Michael Jackson is fun. Oh, hey. You're dead.
Batter up, fuckface.
Don't kill Marty McFly. Aww.
Come on, man.
Marty's dead.
Ass.
Are we gonna walk? Please let me walk.
You want a piece of this?
Whoa, that bat. What the hell? That bat is weird. Ooh, that was close. Oh crap. Get the damn bat. What the hell? Clem?
Yes!
What the hell? What's wrong with the fucking graphics?
You should be more careful with this.
Oh, things this episode just got better.
I thought you were getting out of here.
I was. The walkers are everywhere. I had to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Come on. We're heading to a factory nearby. Should be safe.
I thought you were going to Richmond. New Frontier kick you out? Doesn't surprise me. Not one bit.
No thanks to David. And no thanks at all.
David? That asshole still around?
What the hell is wrong with the graphics?
Sound really weird, but
what the hell?
What? Wait, this place we're going? David sent you there?
It's supposed to be safe.
Clem.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way. This brand is a lie. It's a lie that says you can trust us, you belong. They don't care about their people. They promised they'd help him. But they were gonna let him die.
What? Don't tell me AJ is dead. Oh no, dude, don't. No, 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 no. Don't tell me AJ is dead. No. Not this way. Not this way.
Abe and I were in this unit together back in the army. And believe it or
we're
not,
we're gonna get you the medicine you need, AJ. I don't care what they say.
Oh shit. It has to be this one.
Tiffle Prox. Not that one.
Oh, my bad. It has to be this one. This one?
Here it is. It would have to be a shot. Shit. Hang in there.
Oh, so AJ is gonna...
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin, that's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
It's the only thing that can save him.
Except it can't. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here. There's still time.
I have to try. Come on, AJ, stop. You need to hold still. Here we go.
Here goes nothing.
AJ, shh.
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
I had nothing left to lose. AJ was gonna die if I didn't.
He's gonna die anyway. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more. I wish I could tell you it would save him.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust.
This was about his survival. Don't you dare judge me.
It's always about survival. We have a better chance of it with you gone.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays. Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
I'm not leaving without him.
AJ can't travel. All we can do now is make him comfortable.
I'm not leaving without him.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. It's what's best for both of you.
No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go.
I love you, Goofball. I love you.
Come on, Clem.
Clem!
His first word! Clem! Whoa! I'm pretty sure that's his first word. Because if I remember correctly, AJ didn't talk.
AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
No. Don't tell me, AJ.
That's what I get for trusting other people. Again.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
Wow. Just... wow. It's so stupid. Like, why? Where's Trip? Where's Trip? Where did Trip go? Oh, crap.
If too many of them push against this, it might give. Find a way in.
That's impossible. Oh, it is. Okay, then. It's impossible.
Here they come.
Fuck! I can raise it a little, but I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to.
Listen, don't tell me there's someone inside.
I don't hear anything in there.
Good enough for me. Oh man, this thing ain't as strong as we thought.
Oh shoot, oh shoot.
Locked. Shit. Look for another way in.
Oh crap.
Pick up the pace, hobby.
Shoot. Search.
Nothing useful in here.
Are you kidding me?
Ah, fuck! It's only making it heavier!
Well, there's a car. With no wheels.
Shit! God damn it!
Dude, what can I do? Oh, okay. Fuck it, I don't care. Oh, it's a kid. Oh, that's so sad. The jack candle. That's useful. That's very useful. Taking a while. That's enough.
That's it. Won't go any higher. Everyone get in.
Shit. Go, go. Whoa.
Woohoo. Abby, go.
Whoa, Jesus got some skills, bro. That's actually good. I like that. Seeing Jesus have his element back. That's
on,
pretty
Trevor.
Cool. Close the freaking thing.
Hurry.
Close it.
Get that jack out of there.
Jeez. Thank
Damn,
you.
Man. That was too close.
Thank you.
Hopefully that door holds him.
Hey, I'm here!
David!
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in! Don't make me do this!
Clem!
Don't do it, Javi!
Hey, open up!
He'll die.
He deserves worse.
He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it.
What the hell are you doing here?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say? That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
Please let him be alive. Please, I want
no,
AJ.
I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem. He lived.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
That's great, Clem. This is good news.
How am I supposed to believe you?
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
Yeah.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Not happening, David. They're my family as much as yours.
Is that what you think? Last I checked, Kate was my wife and Gabe was my son.
Ah, fucking hell.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
QQ? Oh, no. Come on, why weren't you QQ?
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
Whoa.
What the hell is all this?
Whoa.
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Goddamn, herds were honest. Who the fuck are you?
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.